to simplify m plus n raised to the negative 4, let's go over the rule of negative exponents, which says that to change negative exponents into positive, we just need to move them from numerator to denominator or from denominator to numerator. Here in our problem, we have negative exponent in the numerator. So to simplify this, we'll move this to denominator, which gives us 1 over m plus n raised to the positive 4th power, which is the final simplified form.